I guess we are back at the underground.
We're alive! We made it! It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots. They're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
He's right.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my garden shears.
I like the bird. No, who's better, the bird or what's her face? I like them both, even though they don't like each other very much. I am V. Can I customize V? Reduce Griffin. Shadow. Can I do the same? Probably can't do anything now. Guess as long as I start. That's all I need. I meant to customize him before, but is it saying? Maybe items. Oh, it's just telling me that if I would have known that. You would have just started the mission anyway. Okay, let's start. Let's get moving. Our guys. Excuse us coming through. Give me the orbs. I half expected there'd be something we could get. They could have made reference to it there, but they didn't. It's up here. More orbs. Jeez. I don't think he liked us hitting him. I'm just trying to get my bearings because this construction area is a little confusing to me. A bit stylish there, I'm not gonna lie. Almost sounds like it was raining. Oh, it's just his feet tapping them. Take out some monsters while we're at it. Yeah. I wasn't expecting this secret. There was, I swear, a thing of red orbs. I must have gotten it. That was something, but it's just so light, apparently. this time, or... don't mess with me. I get a trophy for doing that. Oh, I didn't really want to quite slide down there, but hey. You know, one of your legs are broken. How do you feel about that, buddy? No, it wasn't this guy's leg I broke. And push that queen. Gonna say, did we get her? I wasn't sure what he was doing. Oh, there's this here. We want that. Did I hear the light come in? Shoot, I wanted that fragment too. Come on. You know what? I'm gonna give up on that, sadly. Oh, wait, I wonder. I'm just gonna go this way, guys.
There must be an escape route.
Guess we're going down. Oh, there's the orbs and stuff. Oh, wait.
Hey, what's in that hole? Can we take a look?
We'll take a look in about a minute. Got this orb tree here.
Now get to work.
Now there we get those orb trees at least. I am not high maintenance, I swear. Where's my hole? Where did the hole go? Am I on the wrong end? It's just right here. Okay, there it is. I missed the red orbs. As I hurt myself in the process of doing that. You got another little teeny? I don't like that V can only attack them at certain times. Honestly. Okay, I think we're supposed to go that way, but there's a blue guy down here. And a golden guy. I don't know why there's a purple guy, but... There we go. Oh, they just all want a party. Oh, look at him. He's trying to crawl off. He's like, no. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go now. I feel like I came in this way. And then I was gonna go this way, but then I went down that way, so... And this is where we meet up with Dante and Nero. Why did I get those two confused? I don't know why. Or at least... I don't know if I have enough to...
I need you.
Where's the phone? Okay, I need you guys to stop. If I'm gonna upgrade ya, I need y'all to stop.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Yeah, let me customize. No. Not enough. Let's go with this one. There's one where I can get more orbs, so we'll eventually go for that one too. I just want to start slowly updating his stuff too, his kit. And I'll do the same when I get to Dante. If and when we get to Dante. Alright, I just want to see if I can get everything here. Before we go to our next area. I'm sure it's gonna have Mr. Big and Bad. Possibly.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be.
The giant bird. Giant chicken.
It still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it!
She's rather, creepy looking. Oh, she is attached to the bird. Like a parasite. So we're gonna take on this guy? We're seriously gonna take on this guy. I guess we're gonna take on this guy.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Go. My flesh failed on me.
I'm glad I upgraded those guys a little bit. Out of this bubble. Retreat. He's not letting me call my other guy. There we go.
Measured by the clock, but of wisdom. wisdom no clock can measure. Die.
It's true story.
To bring it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for them.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero?
We shall give this to her. She can make something out of it.
Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Dun dun dun! M.A. Oh guys, I'm gonna leave this here. I know I let it run a little bit longer. I will see you all in the next video.